and his wife once lived happily, planted a seed that grew through the reeds. Summers and winters through snowy Decembers, sat by the water close to the embers, missing out the light.